Hello there. This is Jon Doofus of the Cow Empire, and, well, right now I'm currently building the hull of a new Bovine-class dreadnought. Yeah. And, well, what's the armament, you ask? Probably heavy weaponry? I don't know. You know, I'm trying to get it all sleek, so that way I have a good target profile. Yeah, I'm kind of making the hull a little more curved, as it were, to reduce hull mass, which gives you a good thrust to weight ratio. And for all those of you out there who have no idea what I just said, basically, you won't require a lot of thrust to move. And I know this may not be overall flashy and exciting, but gotta do what you gotta do. Well, sorry if there's not much talking. You know, makes things a little more difficult for me when I'm in the middle of building something. And, oh yeah, that green little leak. Yeah, that's radiation from an arc reactor. Yeah. I done did goof up when building this. So, yeah. Well, this is the inside of the Bovine class dreadnought. Here we have a lovely little CIC. You know, all made out of light armor that has the consistency of a paper towel that is wet. With enough seats for one. And we have 12 cryopods. Don't ask me why. And in here, we have one small reactor. Sixteen gyroscopes and three not so good functioning arc reactors, and that's about it for this Bovine class dreadnought. Yeah, I know the bridge may not be all too flashy. It's the best you can get. And well, this is supposed to be a dreadnought, so don't want the bridge to be an overall weak spot. Well, that's just a temporary bridge. And in terms of propulsion, this vessel was planned to be propelled by, quite a few ion engines. And for armament, it's going to have two X3 heavy batteries on the top. And for forward weaponry, it will have a Teleon, four Teleon dual batteries on each side, along with a few Teleon flak batteries, anti-missile turrets, and an anti-fighter turret. You know, so that way I could cover all the bases. And in terms of life support, it's going to have a two oxygen tanks, one oxygen/hydrogen generator, you know, to produce oxygen, and two med bays, and two to three large cargo containers. You know, so that way you can store necessary ammunition. And the reason why I'm going with this design here on the front is so, one, I could reduce the weight of this ship, and so that way I could reduce, well, give you a clear line of fire. And the temporary bridge is probably going to be moved somewhere up here and have enough seats to fit a few people. Well, that wraps up this briefing about new Bovine class Dreadnought. I'll keep you all updated on the progress.